Kathy Kelly here at the Nationwide Arena in Columbus, Ohio, and we are just moments away from WWE Fastlane. As you can see, the WWE Universe ready for doors to open. They are so excited for tonight, but backstage, it is absolutely intense as this is one of the last opportunities for the superstars of SmackDown to get to the show of shows, to WrestleMania. Every single SmackDown title is on the line tonight. The SmackDown Women's Championship, the SmackDown Tag Team titles, the United States Championship, and of course we have that six-pack challenge for the WWE Championship. Our WWE cameras caught up with some of the superstars in that six-pack challenge. WWE Champion AJ Styles arriving to Nationwide Arena. We caught up with Dolph Ziggler, who I actually got to talk to earlier in the day on a WWE Now Facebook Live. We saw Baron Corbin, and we saw Sami Zayn entered the building without Kevin Owens, so that is very telling. The question is, though, who will walk out of WWE Fastlane with that WWE Championship and, of course, head on to WrestleMania? We will find out tonight when WWE Fastlane comes to you live at 8, 7 Central on the WWE Network.
Just lean back and let it go.